were talking and I was expressing my distaste for the fashion community that I commonly see here in different kinds of shows. Shows where they limit the size of the models or they work with models that they know have eating disorders and still put them on the runway. And I don't think it's right to like glamorize this whole sickness that is the dark side of fashion.